A friendly message by Dr. Zakir, mother of all evils.
According to the World Health Organization, every year, millions of people die due to the consumption of alcohol. My colleagues, the medical doctors, nowadays say that alcoholism is a disease. Therefore, we have to be sympathetic towards a sick alcoholic person. If alcoholism is indeed a disease, then it is the only disease that is sold in bottles. It is the only disease that is advertised in the newspapers, in the magazines, on radio broadcast stations, on television satellite channels. It is the only disease that has outlets licensed to legally spread it. It gets a revenue for the government. It is the only disease that causes violent deaths on the highways. It destroys family life and increases crime. It is the only disease that has no germs or viral cause. But our Creator, the Almighty, says in His last testament, the glorious Quran, in Surah Maida, chapter number 5, verse number 90, Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu, O you who believe, innamal khamru wal maisuru, most certainly intoxicants and gambling, wal ansabu wal azlam, dedication of stones, divination by arrows, rijsum min amali shaitan, these are an abomination of Satan's handiwork. Fajtanibuhu lallakum tuflihun, abstain from such abomination that you may prosper. Alcoholism is not a disease, it is Satan's handiwork. Abstain from it that you may prosper.
Peace TV, the solution for humanity.